I don't think that tattooing will ever become sanitized or you know, dehumanized to the extent of a franchise mentality, because the bottom line is about tattooing that it takes that commitment to say, for better or worse, I'm going to get this mark put on me forever. It's going to be on for the rest of my life. It's not like changing. It's not like adopting the latest rock and roll star's hairstyle or the latest fashion designer's clothing aesthetic or something like that. I just think there's too hard an edge to it. It's too crazy and too permanent and too, at bottom line, you know, it's heavy business. It's this great thing about it is that it has these elements of, I mean, it's absolutely absurd. It's like, you know, I mean, that's the appeal. It's like kids marking themselves up. It's war paint, you know, it's on that level, and it's funny, and you could think, oh, yeah, here we are, you know, we're all marked up with this stuff. It's got those funny things, and then it has these great kind of sublime repercussions for everyone wearing it, and it operates on a different level with everyone wearing it, and I've always felt that a lot of people, you know, get tattooed for themselves and get, you know, they have... Hopefully the tattoo is going to make them a better person, make them feel better about themselves, make them interact with the world in a better way, and that's what I would see as the great potential for it in a hopefully growing toward a more perfect world, and defuse and turn away from the negative social implications or the negative tendencies that it's put on with a lot of times, you know, the sort of tattoos that say, you know, the totally antisocial, rebellious things. The thing that Peter Coyote wrote for the statement Governor Brown's office issued for the Queen Mary extolling tattooing as man's ancient art and all that, and he said this is taking place, it's an outlaw art, but these days the outlaws are those of the consciousness, you know, outlaws of the mind, of the intellect, of things, doing things with the arts rather than, you know, Jesse James and all that. And I would like to see tattooing. I think that it can be a tremendous positive social force. My teacher in tattooing, I got to start tattooing here. So this is an honor. Betsy. See this Dietzel work? Have you met Phil?
I never have.
It's aimed at Dietzel.
Yeah, it's been 20 years.
Phil, this is a good friend of mine, Betsy Bavaria.
Retreated back down to Southern California and